Normally, the Goffstown walking trail is a great place to go running or for a bike ride, but today there is some worry.
I just can't imagine this happening in Goffstown.
Last night, police say a 16-year-old girl was violently grabbed while walking her dog.
She was able to free herself and immediately ran home, and she's safe.
She wasn't hurt, but the incident has left her and many people nearby shaken.
Hearing this news is really frightening. It's terrifying.
The girl told police the man who grabbed her was about 6 feet tall and had a muscular build. He also had a darker skin complexion and was wearing jeans and a black hoodie.
It's an active area. It's downtown. It's the rail trail. It's a nice area to walk. It's unfortunate this happened.
Neighbors who frequent this trail say they've never heard of an incident like this happening here.
I thought it was a completely safe place to walk, and now just hearing that makes me think that this will probably be my last time walking alone, for sure.
Alicia's the mother of two daughters just a few years older than that teenager.
They're 21 now, but it's still little girls, and it would be devastating if something happens to them.
And now they say they'll think twice about walking here alone.
I think you just can never let your guard down, it sounds like.
And police are still looking for that suspect, so if you have any information, you're asked to contact them. Live in Goffstown, Ariel Metropolis, WMUR News 9.